Hi Aquarius, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and let's do another love bite for you. Aquarius, these are general collective readings, will not resonate with each and every one of you. So take what works for you here, okay? Leave the rest. So let's check what's happening with your love life, your life, or anything else in general which wants to show up for you today, Aquarius. Let's begin. Spirit guides, angels, please bless this reading for Aquarius and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Aquarius, as usual, we're going to start with a blessing from our angels and see what our angels have in store for you, what blessing or advice we can get. My angels, a blessing or an advice card for Aquarius, please. Okay, this one. Thank you. Let's put the rest back, Aquarius. So the card I get for you, Aquarius, is vision. Wow. Leo got this as well, I think. No, they got the leader. Okay, so this is the first. So vision is your card, Aquarius. You are planning something. You're looking forward to something. Keep your eyes on the prize. And yes, be very focused as to what you are looking for. Okay? No looking back anymore. Just look straight ahead. And keep working towards your vision now. So let's start with your reading and see why this card is here for you today. What it wants to say to us. And welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the channel. I'm very, very grateful. And if you're new here, we welcome you to our Omkara family. Do join us, subscribe to the channel and become part of us. We welcome you in. So this is going to be a simple 9-card spread, Aquarius, just to check on your energies. And if you guys need a private reading, you can email me at my email, which is in the description box below. Let's see. Bottom of my deck, I have the Knight of Swords. So dealing with somebody rash, immature, somebody who fights a lot, maybe, Aquarius. Some harsh words spoken, a fight maybe. Somebody is keeping themselves very guarded with the Nine of Wands against this King of Cups, who's in reverse, emotionally manipulative, a little selfish character. Ace of Wands, Two of Pentacles, Three of Wands, Four of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles, and the Four of Cups. So yes, somebody has been dealing with this person who has been emotionally manipulating them. This is a person who is a little selfish. They like things their own way. They can say or do anything as long as things go their own way. This is not a very stable character, Aquarius, I'll be honest. The showing up as the King of Pentacles in reverse as well. Somebody who's immature, who's ungrounded, is not the person who takes charge or takes control or nurtures a relationship or a connection, right? So I think somebody here is now tired of fighting and now is wanting to protect themselves and get over this burden now, okay? Get away from this controlling person. So, King of Pentacles spirit, as King of Cups, who's this King of Cups? This could be relating in relation to a marriage or a commitment, Aquarius. This person has not been the best spouse, I would say, or the best partner. And this commitment is either has not been offered, or if this is a committed relationship, somebody is letting go of it because they are realizing the truth about this person as to how selfish and self-indulgent and foolish this person is. Yes, they find this masculine a little foolish here and they are now trying to make a choice regarding this person. Ace of Wands? What's this Ace of Wands spirit? Yeah, somebody wants to take some action going forward. They're having some communication about dropping the ball altogether. Yes, they're no longer interested in reconciling or coming back with a love offer or an apology. They are being very direct about their vision now for the future, saying, hey, I'm moving ahead. I have the Ace of Wands. I want to move ahead. And this person is communicating that very bluntly and clearly to say, I don't see any love in this relationship anymore. I'm planning to drop this altogether. And I want to go out there and see what else is out there. I want to see what my new ships are going to bring for me. And I am no longer looking back. In fact, I'm turning my back on this person. They are actually kind of almost letting karma deal with this person now to say, this was a relationship or a karmic, maybe soulmate, that I have to now leave in the hands of the universe and let the universe bring them whatever justice or karma they need to bring, because I am no longer going to deal with this person anymore, and I am now dropping thinking about it. Or yes, a lot of secrets have been revealed. Things are now out in the open, it seems, Aquarius. There's nothing hidden here. I think it's all been made open and clear that yes, the tower has fallen now. Yes, the tower has fallen. It was not built on firm foundation. It was built on sand. And a relationship built without trust or love or loyalty has to fall, right? So now the tower has fallen, and one person here has kind of dropped even fighting for this connection anymore. This person is now looking away and pulled back their love. This person is no longer this feminine is no longer wanting to invest their love, energy, time, or anything towards. They've lost their passion and their love for this partnership altogether. This person is now heading in a different direction. They've turned their back on this masculine here, and they are saying, hey, I am going towards my own happiness now. So even though the sun is in reverse here, yes, this is not a very happy ending for this feminine, but this feminine is taking the stance of, I'd rather be a bit happy than not happy at all. Okay, so sun in reverse is still a happy card. So even though the breakup may be heartbreaking, this person is settling for a bit of happiness in their life, opposed to staying with this masculine where they always feel taken for a ride, or feel somebody is manipulating them or not giving them what they deserve. This person is making up their mind to release this connection totally. So Four of Pentacles in reverse, spirit, what is this person releasing? Yes, this person is releasing this relationship, marriage, commitment, whatever there was. I think there's somebody here who's been deeply unhappy with the way the things have gone and has made up their mind now to release this relationship or whatever you guys had. Could be a long-term partnership, could be a friendship, though Ten of Pentacles is usually a family card. So that's why I'm saying it could be a marriage or something which was like a marriage. Somebody here is releasing it because none of their wishes have come true. Okay, there is an Ace of Pentacles here, which tells me that they are now heading towards their own fresh, brand new beginning here. Yes, they are leaving. They're leaving this partnership behind. They're sneaking away from this partnership, and they are now moving towards something brand new for themselves. Right now, things may be a little bit stuck because there's a bit of sadness here at whatever's breaking down. There's a bit of sadness on this feminine's part as well, because this person at one point maybe did seem like a soulmate, somebody they were very fond of. There was a friendship here. So there is a bit of sadness at leaving the past behind. But they are getting enlightened to what has to be done, even though they feel that, you know, they're losing their strength now, or this relationship has no more strength in it to, you know, go the long haul. This person is still trying to find their passion to move forward now. Yeah, this person doesn't feel nurtured. They don't feel taken care of. They don't feel happy. They don't feel grounded. And even though they did have a lot of love for their partner, and in sadness and regret, they are now enlightened to the fact that it's time maybe for them to have a brand new beginning. Yes, this person is walking away, Aquarius. This could be you. This could be the person you're dealing with. But this person is walking away to take back control of their own life. Okay, they're saying enough is enough. I need to now take charge of my own life, my own happiness, and my own new beginning. Let's see what there is as advice for you. Three cards as advice for Aquarius, please. Three cards as advice for Aquarius. One more. Yes, Aquarius, somebody has given it a lot of thought here. They've been in hermit mode. They have shed light to everything that has happened, maybe in the relationship. It's not an overnight decision. This person is very wise, Aquarius. This could be you, could be your cross watcher. But now this person has spent a lot of time in isolation, thought about it, and now has come to the realization that it's now time for me to manifest something brand new for myself. They have clarity, they have a vision now which is going to propel them into their future. Okay, let's take some cards as clarifiers. Hermit spirit, why is the hermit here for Aquarius? Yes, this person has thought and now is moving away from troubled times into a calmer, happier space for themselves. Magician. Magician. One more. Yes, this person is now kind of understood the illusions and games played by this King of Wands, this selfish person, this person who never really put enough into the relationship. Now this feminine, I think, here is now holding back. They're protecting themselves and kind of bringing this relationship to a stagnancy where they can now take back charge of their life and protect themselves from this magician who was only creating illusions in their life or bringing selfishness into their life. So what's this Ace of Swords? Yes, now they are crystal clear. They can see it after being in hermit mode for so long. Now this person is totally enlightened to how unbalanced this relationship was. There was absolutely no equal give and take. One person was taking more, one person was giving more. This was not a balanced or happy union. And now that this person has gotten clarity after being in hermit mode and getting enlightened, now I think this person is moving on to and having a vision for their future, to a happier life for themselves. Okay, so this probably will not resonate with all of you out there, Aquarius, but maybe some of you needed to hear this today. Some of you who have made this decision to follow your path now and have understood what this partner was not putting in, right? So that's all I have. Love and light. Take care. Namaste, Aquarius.